I'd suck at being an idiot.
You're gonna love this. Eat it up, even. You want the twins, right? You wanna get close enough to count the nose hairs? Well, I got a way to do that. Now, normally, I'd just walk you up and introduce you to the twins straight off. But I'm on the outs with them right now. Told them they were fucking up and they got all huffy. It's a whole thing. That's not important. What's important is that now, the twins are all over this guy, Frank. Like he's their best friend or something. They even made him the fucking warden of the prison. You believe that? Well, they know me and him don't get along. He's such a dick. But what it is Lou has a thing for me. And she wants to make me jealous, okay? Now, why else would they even talk to that asshole? So the number one part of the plan is you gotta kill Frank. And here's how we do it. He's the prison warden, right? So I take you to the prison as a prisoner. That gets you close to Frank, and you just fucking take him out. Take that motherfucker out. And I'll explain the rest of the plan on the way. Trust me, it's surefire. Just stash your gear here. The prisoners don't got weapons. And then jump in the truck, and I'll drive you in. Fucking Frank.
Hey,
what do you know? Orange is your color. Hop in the back. Let's go. So you're wondering how killing Frank gets you close to the twins, right? Now, the demolition derby's coming up. The winner of the derby gets invited to the fancy-ass dinner with all the Highwaymen bigwigs. Win the derby, and you got an express ticket to the twins' personal space. The problem is, the derby's got all the drivers they need. We gotta open up a spot in the lineup. Well, guess what? Frank's all set to drive in the derby. That's right. You see the genius of the plan? You take Frank out, and boom! Suddenly, the derby's a driver short. So happens, I know a guy who's tight with a gal. And I can get you that spot on the derby. You'll have to improvise a way to kill that motherfucker. I'll let you work out the details.
Hey, it's Lil Fucker. Imagine that, Lil Fucker in his garbage truck.
Hope you got something good in the truck bed there, Lil Fucker. Hope it's worth a fucking while.
The hell you want, Lil Fucker?
Hey, nice to see you too. Jeez. I got a prisoner with me. What do you think?
It's your ass in the weeds if they're a problem. Bring him in.
Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die!
And I want to know what it is.
I'm with you on that, but they can't tell you anything unless you ask more questions. Let me handle this.
I know what I'm doing.
Hate to barge in.
We're busy.
I know, but somebody who looks important wants to talk.
How important?
You're gonna want to hear this.
What is this?
It's under control.
I'll handle this one.
The fuck you still doing here?
Yourself. That means you too, Chud Waffle.
I don't.
What is happening around here?
truck and let's get the ever-loving shit out of here.
Holy shit, Slick! You're like a ghost in the night up here! I knew you were the one for the job! Just popped in there like a fart on the breeze and got everything we need. Now it remains to be fucking seen if you can drive worth a damn. Slick, you got it done. I cannot overstate how much I wanted Frank to die. Thank you. Can't believe that idiot thought he could drive in the Derby. I could drive in the Derby. I could run the Derby. I know more about cars than any of them. I once built a car out of nothing but a kitchen sink. That spot in the Derby is yours now. And that's gonna get you up close and personal with Mickey and Lou. All I gotta do is finagle you a halfway decent set of wheels and you're good to go. Look, we don't want to be seen hanging around together, so you gotta move on out of here. Now, don't worry. I'll be in touch real soon. Fucking genius. Every year the winner of the Demolition Derby gets to go to the big-ass dinner party. With Frank gone, his spot in the race is yours. And you're in luck, because I got you a great car to drive. Your luck is so-and-so. Now all you gotta do is win this fucking thing, because Mickey and Lou are gonna be at that dinner. That's when you get them. I'll run and grab the car and see you here tonight, Slick. Here's your car. I fixed it up myself. Filled it to the brim with top shelf ethanol. Tires full of air, the whole nine yards. The mug's known around here. So make sure that you are.
All right, Slick. No one knows you from any other asshole while you're in that driver's getup. I'll be in your ear the whole time, so if you fuck up or you're in over your head, you'll be able to hear me laugh. But you're gonna do great.
Thank you. That's entertainment!
Man, you put on a show.
Hey, fucking A, you did.
Killed it.
God damn. You know, it reminds me a little of myself.
Thank you all for being here. Come a long way for some of you. Fun as this is, we can't stay long.
No fucking class.
Been some new developments. Got a proposition for y'all. Come on in!
Who the fuck is he?
He is our numero uno problem solver.
He's gonna take us up north and hook us up with some crazy... fuck is it, fruit?
A sacred fruit. The miracle of New Eden.
Yeah, that's it. Our boy here says that fruit will give you strength like you can't fucking believe. And for the right price, we're willing to share it with y'all.
What the fuck are you talking about? We're the strongest already.
Damn straight.
It's for real. I've seen it.
You hear yourself? Sacred fruit? Unfucking believable.
You're going soft in your head like your pops.
Any other observations?
I will give you the sacred fruit only if you do as we agreed. I want you to burn New Eden to the ground.
A deal's a deal, man. We're reliable.
Now! We must do it now.
Come the fuck on. Man, we gonna burn this motherfucking shit to the ground.
Magic fruit that makes you powerful? Bullshit.
Oh my fucking god, they left already? Shit, this is fucked up! Look, at least we can take out these other asswipes. The gun's behind the goddamn toilet. I paid an associate to hide a gun in a crapper. You're welcome.
Once and for all.